Hey guys, Brakeman79 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, The Throne of Bhaal. So in the previous episode, we have run into a bit of a problem with a pack of fire giants who keep beating the living crap out of us. One of my viewers gave me the brilliant idea of setting Nalia up with the Wail of the Banshee spell, which I think is a fantastic idea, because it means instant death for anyone that does not make their save versus death spell. Where is it? Okay. Good. And on top of that, I'm going to use Ares' greater Malaison spell first, so that it imparts a -4 penalty to all their saving throws, so even better. Okay, now I gotta set Nalia up here to memorize it. Change to that. Nope. No, definitely don't hit that. Alright. Take a nap.
I can assist you.
Okay, let's put on all the, spells, iron skins here, Ottoman can bless everyone. And he can buff himself. Let's quick save. Disable that so they don't run in and attack. And then let's draw them in. Let's move. There. There. Okay. Here they come.
What can I do?
Alright. Here we go. Wail the Banshee. I get the distinct feeling I didn't really do anything. Holy crap, elite fire giant? Keldorn is almost dead. I mean, seriously.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Are they... Alright. Do that.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I'm not really, wasn't really prepared to hit them with anything else.
Where can I be of most use?
I suppose I could set off one of these. Oh, Keldorn. Hold it together, man. Oh, crap. Nobody's attacking. Number two. No, it's not gonna do anything. Uh-oh. Well, Not going so good. Oh, why are they so fast?
I can assist you.
Jahir was blowing the smithereens. Oh, just for the hell of it. Oh. Oh, interesting. Huh. In the depths of your being stirs a familiar evil. Reaching out of the darkness, it offers power. For a price, do you accept and sacrifice part of yourself? No. It will not have me. I will not give in. Oh. Oh, they're all gonna die. Oh, whatever. Well, I killed a couple of them. Damn. Huh. Why didn't this work? It says those who fail a saving throw versus death die instantly. Let's try this again. Oh boy.
Yes.
Not good. You guys can attack now.
My magic is at your command.
Okay. Banshee attack. Nothing. Oh, they saved versus death, all of them? Damn. Okay. All right. In that case, we will
help however I can.
Okay, what do we got here? Meyer, this definitely calls for
I stand ready.
Everything you got. Shapira can turn into an animal. Ah, Keldorn. Damage.
Just ask and I'll do it.
Directly cast another one. Okay. Drink that.
I shall go forth at your command.
Drink that.
What can I do?
Magic missile time. Magic missile. Ow.
How can I help?
Let's go with. Actually, no. Let's not do that. Let's move over here. Oh, dang it.
Fall, creature, and feed the earth.
Okay, Mars. Getting a little hurt. Suck down one of these. He's almost dead. Come on. Okay. I think we got it. I think we got it, guys. Okay, Mara.
Duty calls, I see.
I can assist you.
Arrow time.
Court is on our side this day. Point the sword, and I shall strike.
Drink a potion. Use another Kai.
For the honor.
Maximum damage.
Yes.
Alaman. Is he almost dead? Holy crap, we did it. Alright. Man, that was brutal.
Faster than Chiktika.
Alright.
Stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Gems. Couple. Death spell, huh? Come on, stop it. Didn't really want that. Let's just do this. Oh, look at that, I was at the maximum anyway. Is that the one I had before? I think I had this one. Yeah. Okay, let's pick up all our stuff. Oh, she's overburdened. I guess I can sell that. Okay. Potion of invulnerability, that. Put it in the bag. Let's find out what this is. Katana plus one. I suppose I can pick that up. Okay, let's get back to business here. Let's level up Jahira. What ability does she have? Wow. That is a lot. Oh, she's got two of them. Whirlwind attack. Okay, these are kind of similar. Energy blade. Discus, no. We've seen some of these before. Earth elemental transformation. 24 hit die earth elemental of immense strength. AC minus 5. Huh. Fire elemental. Huh. You know, these sound kind of cool just because it's something different. Globe of Blades. Lasts for 1 minute. 4 minutes. One round. But then you have greater whirlwind attack. Number of attacks per round are set to 10 for one round. So 6 seconds. Greater Death Blow. Any creature of 12th level or lower is instantly killed. At this point in the game, I somehow doubt I'm going to be running into many of those. Critical Strike. Every attack roll made. Ooh, okay. Boom. Attack goes down to 2. Alright.
At your order.
Time to heal everybody up. Okay, now I just need to do the same to Airy. Okay. Let's save, and we are ready to continue on. Is there anything over here? Oh! Ow! Thanks, Nalia, for the heads up.
My magic is at your command. Naturally.
Oh. Son, seriously? Oh.
If you say so.
Alright.
Yes? Aye, as you wish.
Ottoman didn't get hurt at all.
I am ready to act. Of course.
He can just run in there and... Okay, the golden sphere glows within the heat and is inscribed on its surface with the symbol of a skull. You could touch it if you wish to, although it would likely burn. Okay. Oh. As you touch the incredibly hot surface of the sphere, a symbol of a skull is displayed brightly, almost in a demanding fashion. The symbol flashes and then falls silent. Oh, he suffered level drain. Oh, that was kind of dumb. Oh, alright, Ottoman. That means he forgot everything. Well, it's not too bad. That was a resurrection. Heal. That hasn't changed.
Yes, of course.
Alright, let's not stand there. Oh, crap! Oh, man.
I shall go for-
Ugh. Have I mentioned how I don't like fire giants? Oh. Lightning. Please tell me these aren't elite fire giants. Guys.
What can I do? I'll do it.
Back off. He's almost dead. Okay. Jeez.
I stand amongst them, not a problem.
Airy, not again. What was I looking for? Heal? Huh. I can't use it. That is a lot of experience, though. Oh man.
At your order.
All right.
The lot work in Baravan's name. It shall be done.
Okay, Aerie, pick up all your stuff yet again. Okay. It's practically becoming like second nature doing this. Gym.
I am ready to act.
I'm gonna pick up the okay, let's grab the gym there. Put that in the bag. Alright, I think I need a better place to rest.
That we stop.
You must gather your party before venturing
forth. Even when I led soldiers in the order, I ask a request of you.
Huh?
Though my lips desire to steal a kiss from your cheek, may I instead whisper a matter of grave concern?
Sure, Anaman, what is it? I know there is much that is uncertain in your destiny. Even the gods cannot say what lies ahead of you. For us, have you given much thought to our future? Okay, no, I haven't given it much thought, my knight. I just take things as they come. Why do you ask? Or I can save my love. Oh, I suppose we should at least keep the romance going. La-di-da-di-da. I do not presume to know what lies ahead, Meyer. This is within my power, I'll ever remain by your side. But choices may not be ours to make, my lady. We are among the most powerful beings that currently walk the realms. I have far exceeded all but the greatest knights of the Order of the Radiant Heart. With such awesome power comes grave responsibility. I cannot help but wonder what role they could imagine for me when I return, and I fear they will not approve of my relationship with a child of Bhaal. Are you saying we should end a relationship, Ottoman? Nay, Milo, I will hold you close for as long as I can. Forever if it is possible, but we are now legendary people, and the forces aligning against our relationship are legendary as well. Oh, we can overcome whatever the hell comes our way. Your words are noble but naive. Our love is everything to me, Myra, but what is that in the face of your destiny? You are a shaper of history. Perhaps even someday you will become a god. Can you truly say you will give that up all... Wait, all up for me? I am not asking you to make a decision, Myra. I pray you never have to choose. But I want you to be ready, should that decision ever come. I should speak no more of this. You alone can decide the path of your future when the time comes. Alright, let's see if we can rest here.
Good is on our side this day!
Seriously? Alright. Run!
I need speedy assistance, my friend.
Oh no.
I shall not be able to fight on.
They do not appear to be following. Let's go here. Alright, nap time. Really?
I shall go forth at your command.
Oh.
Put the sword, and I shall strike.
Okay.
I'm waiting. Nothing to it.
Let's head right back.
Very well. You need something?
Make sure that they're all locked up here. Oop. Quickly head back. Wait, going the wrong way. Here we go. Well, at least they appear to be gone. Oh no. Oh crap.
Speak your mind.
Come on.
My magic is at your
feet. Go, creature, and feed the earth!
Good.
I'll help however I can.
Come on.
Nature's servant awaits. It is done.
She's stuck in there, too.
I await your need.
Double.
What can I do?
Seriously, like 1 second too slow.
I stand amongst the righteous.
Well, Ottoman's resurrection spells are getting a workout. Okay. Oh, I don't have her sword. Nope, that one. Oop. So,
whatever you want. Priest Ali,
at your own.
All right, let's hope they're not back. Okay, good.
I'm ready for anything.
Huh. Really, that's it?
Just ask. And I'll do once all this would have been.
Let me guess, there's another trap.
That was a long time ago.
I can't disarm it?
What can I be of?
It's almost beneath me. Yeah, if that's what you want.
What am I supposed to do here? Is this like a thing where I need to hit him at the same time?
I stand ready. You have a plan?
Okay, Kildorn.
So be it.
Not through the damn lava. Alright. Well. That one's so bad.
Whatever you decide.
Ow. Huh. Golden sphere glows with heat? Scribed on its surface the symbol of a hammer. Okay.
Ah, it is good to adventure in such a place. The blood quickens knowing that evil is so near.
Well, what the hell am I supposed to do? Hammer. Huh. No. So we've got... symbol of a skull. Symbol of a hammer. And it doesn't look like there's anything else in here either. What happens if I stand on this? Nothing. I really don't have a clue what I'm supposed to do here. Skull. I don't have a skull.
I am ready to act.
Do have a hammer, though. Oh! I thought that was a wall.
There's likely also magic that can help us, I bet.
Alright.
I shall go forth at you for honor and glory!
Yes. Nothing to it.
Oh, I didn't get attacked. Interesting.
I am your. I pledge my service and my life if need be.
Whack.
Point the sword. Helm guides my path.
Alright. So how bad is the level drain? Just like one. Ooh. Kildorn is down to...
Yes?
Yeah. He really got level drained.
I stand amongst the righteous.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Alright, let's see what we get up here. Oh, wait a minute.
Speak, I go.
You know what?
Yeah, what would you like? I can assist you.
Still got the skeletons in here somewhere.
Vita! Morti!
And you're the best leaders also follow.
My magic is at your command.
Vita! Morti!
Okay, let's make a couple of these guys. I don't think we want to stop. Last time we tried to take a nap, we almost died. Alright, you guys go off. Let me know what you find. Well? That's interesting. Can't go that way. Oh, there's more.
All right.
Oh crap. Harry, what are you doing? Wanted these guys to go up there. Alright, where's the trap?
I will do what I can.
Oh, it's right at the top of the stairs. Aw, come on. I don't know what that was. Alright, let's go the other way.
Just ask.
It can be done. Yeah, whatever you want.
Oh, no. Oh, God. No. Skeletons. Give me a hand. Handy skeletons. Oh, jeez. Oh no, another elite fire giant.
Can I be of most of you?
Oh no, you're in a bad place. Oh no.
How can I help?
Oh no, I'm gonna kill my skeletons.
I can assist.
Can't do that. Oh man. He's almost dead. Soldiers in the order.
My magic is at your command.
Alright.
What can I do?
Kill the elite. Oh, there's another one. Cloud kill. Another lightning bolt. Not dead yet? Ah! Okay, go all out, guys. Roast him. Ow.
Just ask.
she hears getting the crap kicked out of her. Badly injured. Oh no. Badly, barely. Badly, and another elite.
What can I be of most use?
Another chain lightning here. Badly. I think we're gonna make it. Chihir doesn't fall over dead again. Take it. Okay, good. Down to three.
How can I help? You need something?
How much did that hurt him? Very much. Holy hell. Jared, get the hell out of there. Whoa!
I can assist you.
Alright, now make me another skeleton. Where are they? Did I use them all up already? Guess so.
Yes.
There we go. Whew. Potions. Okay. Oh, interesting. What is this thing here? Strange device has a strange field of energy around it. It has complicated looking controls with various buttons and four small depressions. On closer inspection, each of the impressions has a symbol over it. A flame, a skull, a hammer, and blood. You could attempt to manipulate the controls if you wish. You attempt to manipulate the controls. The machine whirs for a moment with magical energy and then emits a harsh noise, displaying a flame symbol on its surface. So I'm guessing I gotta touch this thing, and then I can go touch the other doors. You guys go wander in there. Have fun.
My magic can be done.
Speak your mind.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Out of stone, iron skins.
I demand that we stop. Day was not this long, even when I led soldiers in the order.
Oh, that's not. Oh, what do we got? Magic golem. Play golem. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. We're gonna get out of here. Well, we're Charm Earth Elemental. Spell Trap. Huh.
What can I do?
I am ready to act.
All right.
You with my head.
I shall go forth at your command.
Okay, I'm gonna roll something. Alright, so here's... Fall over dead again. Skeleton, get in there. Cast Call Woodland Beam. Okay, injured. Uninjured.
With you vengeance. Will fall yet.
Dang it.
With vengeance.
Oh. Hmm. Oh, crap. Myra's gonna die if I don't get out of here. Okay. The adamantium golem is near death. Uninjured, uninjured. Kildor not hurting them? Mental domination. Kildor. Really? Is Ottoman like the only one that can actually hurt? Yeah, they're... Here, get the hell out of there. Oh. Okay, so apparently nobody can hurt him. Like this place at all.
I led soldiers in the order.
Yes, faster than Jake. Take a fast pause.
How can I?
I will do what I can.
All right, this is what we're gonna do.
I'll help however I can.
It can be done.
Great. Let's continue. How big is this place?
There is evil here. There is likely also magic that can help us, I bet.
So, ow. So let's...
I am ready to act.
Displaying a flame symbol on its surface.
Of course.
Which one's the flame symbol? That one, wasn't it? Huh.
Keldon?
Huh.
You look pensive. Are you well?
I am well enough, Jahira. Though our circumstance gives me reason to pause.
I've been thinking as well. It is hard to draw a line in the sand and say, this side represents balance, this other side does not. Balance? Would that balance were the worst of our worries? Having trouble with the black and white aspects. That would be an understatement. I am quite certain of what evil lies ahead, but I am finding problems with identifying the good path around it. I'm not sure what to say. We do what we can when the opportunity presents itself. That would be all that can be asked. Torm, guide us. We need his wisdom. Alright.
I demand that we stop.
Skeletons.
The day was not this long, even when I led soldiers in the order. I shall go forth at your command.
I think I took away all of his... Yep.
Nothing to it.
I have a bit of an
what
idea
can I do? I'll do
coming
it.
Into my head right now.
There is evil here. There is likely
the
also
sword.
Magic that can help us, I'd bet.
Very well.
Alright.
Yes?
What we're gonna do is cast protection from evil. Then we're gonna gate some creatures in here. I might kill those guys. I don't know. I love the ominous sound. And we're gonna cast another one. Then I'm gonna touch this thing. Oh yeah, he's killing my... Have fun, guys. No, out of it. Get out of there. Okay.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Let's go with... Let's try what we did before. Not good. Damn it! No effect. Alright. Well, let's see if this has any effect. Why does she hear like going after that one? Maybe I can drop his resistance? Okay, don't die on me. Injured? Okay, he's almost dead. Give me some good old magic missiles.
You need something?
You will fall yet.
I await your
command. Man, I'm gonna burn through all these potions so fast.
You will fall yet.
Come on. Fall, you blasted frickin' golem. About time. Alright. Gang up on this one.
My attack has no attack.
Scratch
the attack.
Not even a scratch.
I don't like that. No one can hurt it.
Yes.
Ray of Enfeeblement?
Has no
interesting that he's not really attacking. I don't think it did anything. Cloud kill. Effective. So you got like. Got the other resurrection spell.
Stand amongst the right for honor and glory.
Oh, then where's your crap? Buddy. There we go.
Not even a scratch.
My attack has no effect. Scratch has no effect.
Oh, really? I don't want to change armor. Where's his mace? Great. No, not those ones. Can do some damage here. Oh, I know what he can do. Alright, let's see. What? Interesting that he's not, like, you know, attacking back.
I
I really have, like, nothing I can use on him. I suppose I can. I don't know if this will do anything.
You will fall yet.
Evil creatures. Oh, I can try this on him. Great.
You will fall yet.
Dang, I can't hurt this guy at all. Huh.
You need something?
He's like invulnerable to everything. Well, is there any point in checking this out? That sucked. I don't think I have the, character is dead. Yeah, I know that.
I'll do my best.
Has no effect.
No effect.
Okay.
No effect.
Skull Wardstone, huh?
Your command.
Alright, let's see if we can.
Has no effect.
Has no
spell warning, huh?
You will fall yet.
No effect.
Weapon has no effect. My attack has no effect.
My attack has no effect.
Drop what you gave upon the ground.
All right, let's give this stuff. Back to Airy here. Of course, can't wear it during combat. Thank you.
effect.
Well, I think we're just gonna get out of here. Book it, guys, book it. And the poor little nymph died. What's that? That's everybody. Quick save, and I guess this is where I'm gonna put a cut in the episode, guys. Hopefully that thing does not follow me down here. Thanks for watching. I had expected that we would have made more progress. Those blasted fire giants are so damn tough. And can't even kill that thing. We'll see what happens next time, guys. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.